like to, they show you in that movie, a hostage. They like to torture people. They like to torture children. Put them up. They be raping the children, molesting them, burning their face off, chopping their fingers off, doing sick shit.
You know them red Jews look for them, trash them up in Israel too.
Yeah, well, that's where you get blood libel. Get on Wikipedia or on the internet and look up blood libel. Blood libel. Okay? That's one of them Jews. They've been accused of it and been convicted of it and been put to death for it many times in history.
Wow.
It's all through the history. In England, some Jew devils got caught. What they do is they snatch little Israelite children off the streets. You know what I'm saying? Probably lure them in with some snacks or some toys and some goodies. You know, like some Hansel and Gretel type shit. You know what I'm saying? They lure the child in their house and then they kill him, sacrifice him to Satan. And then they drain all the blood out of the child's body, and then they put it in their so-called Passover bread.
Yeah.
And then they'll eat it.
Yeah.
You know, drink the blood.
Thanks to this woman, it's made possible.
Not only that, but like, they'll sprinkle the children's blood on each other, too. Just like when you read the Bible in the Old Testament, we used to sacrifice animals, right? And then the priest would take the blood from the animal and sprinkle it on people. But these devils, they'll take the children's blood and sprinkle it on people. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
They worship Satan.
Right.